2003, a 1401 shows up on an auction website. It's been out of use for 30 years and is in sad shape.
No one bid on it, but one of the volunteers at the museum here brought it to the attention of the museum.
At the museum, we saw the potential of recreating a 1960s-era punch card computing environment for visitors to explore. The IBM 1401 was the ideal machine to feature.
The old 1401 is cradled and shipped to 1401 Shoreline Boulevard. The computer history museum. But will the CompuSewer run again? Robert Garner, volunteer.